Angie Hamley-Zabo, and
I'm Frank Korb. We're your art teachers here at Fort Atkinson High School.
Advanced placement art history takes us back 30,000 years before our common era to the prehistory times to see how early humans created their artwork, all the way up through current global contemporary work, work that happens today. We see the process that artists went through, the concepts, the context, the ideas behind, and the materials that they used, from neoclassical work through architecture, and we introduce you to artists who you may know but not recognize through artists you haven't yet quite met.